gentlemen, please welcome to the stage my choir in their farewell concert and recording, the Tri-City Singers. Put your hands together. Come on, choir. Let's encourage them out there. Let's tell them that the blessing of Abraham is on their life. Oh, my brothers and sisters, because you are in Christ, you are Abraham's heir, and you have an inheritance on your life. You're the heir to the promise God made to Abraham. Go get your inheritance. Anybody gonna go get it out there?
Yeah, hi guys, beautiful week once again. Holy Lessons coming at y'all. Of course, we have a beautiful song, The Blessing of Abraham by Donald Lawerence and the Tri-City Singers. Of course, we will delve into some playing and some breakdown right away. So this song has basically an intro, a verse one and a verse two, and then basically a vamp and a bridge. Okay, so we'll get into some playing right away. So we start off with the intro as usual, and then we'll take it up from there. Okay, so we have our intro. So the intro starts off in a series of movements. Of course, I'll break that down as well. Okay, so basically the intro starts off on a, so we can think of it as in the key of G. So we have a 3 and a 4. So first of all, the song is in the key of C and goes up to the key of D flat. So we have our 1, our 2, our 3, our 4, our 5, our 6, our 7, and our 1. Okay, in the key of D flat we have our 1, our 2, our 3, our 4, our 5, our 6, our 7, and our 1. Okay, so we think of it as in the key of G for the start. So we start off on the 3 to the 4. Okay, so in the key of G we have our 1, 2, 3 to the 4. Okay, so 3. So on the 3, on the left I have the B and the G flat. Okay, and on the right I have the A, the D, and the G flat. So our D major, which is the 4. So I have the C, the E, and the G. And I have the C, the D, the E, and the G on the right. Then we go up from the C major to the D major. So on the C major, I have the C and the E on the left. And on the right, I have the G, the C, and the E. To the D major. So on the D major, I have the D and the G flat. And I have the A, the D, and the G flat. Okay. So from there we basically come to a G, okay? A G major seventh. So I have the D, the G flat, okay? The G, the A, and the D. So and then from there we go up to the D, E to the F, okay? So you get a pattern now. So on the E major, I have the E and the A flat. And on the right is the B, the E, and the A flat. To the F major, so basically have an F and the A on the left. Okay, and on the right is the C, the F, and the A. So okay. So from there, we basically go up again. So now we have the D flat, okay, major over the F. So I have the F on the left, and on the right I have the A flat, the D flat, and the F. And we go up a whole tone, okay? So it goes up to the F, goes up to the G on the left, and on the right is the B flat, the E flat, and the G. Okay, so from here we basically go to a B flat major seventh on the left with an F major on the right. Okay, so I have the F, the A, the B flat, and the D, and on the left I have the F, the A, and the C, but I'm slurring from the G to the A. So and then from there we end up in our home key, which is E. Okay, so together this is how it sounds like.